Now Ireland is a very funny place, sir. It's a strange and a troubled land. And the Irish are a bloody funny race, sir. Every girl's in the coming the man. Every doggy has a tricolored ribbon tied firmly to his tail. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail. Every bird upon my word is singing trouble, I'm a rebel. Every hen and jade is laying hand grenades over there, sir, I declare, sir. And every cock in the farmyard stock crows a triumph for the Gael. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail. Well, the other day I ventured down to Clare, sir, and I spied in an old boreen. Such a squad of right and busy ganders there, sir, dressed in orange, white and green. They marched to the German goose step, and they whistled Granuel. And I'm shaking in my shoes as I'm sending out the news, said the man from the Daily Mail. Every bird upon my word is singing trouble, I'm a rebel. Every hen and jade is laying hand grenades over there, sir, I declare, sir. And every cock in the farmyard stock crows a triumph for the Gael. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail. Well, the whole place is seething with sedition, it's Sinn Féin through and through. All the paras, they are joining local units, and the password Sinn Féin too. Every doggy has a tricolored ribbon tied firmly to his tail. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail. Every bird upon my word is singing trouble, I'm a rebel. Every hen and jade is laying hand grenades over there, sir, I declare, sir. And every cock in the farmyard stock crows a triumph for the Gael. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail. Every bird upon my word is singing trouble, I'm a rebel. Every hen and jade is laying hand grenades over there, sir, I declare, sir. And every cock in the farmyard stock grows a triumph for the Gael. And it wouldn't be surprising if there'd be another rising, said the man from the Daily Mail.